It's locked. Could that be grandmother's old wheelchair?
Thank you. As Emma recalls the warmth of her bed, a vague memory of an argument in the adjacent room arises.
I forbid you to search any further.
But Father, we are this close.
She tries to remember more of the words, but realizes it was just too long ago. Don't worry, sweetheart. It will all be all right. This little doll will always look after you.
Maybe my old doll plays a bigger part in all of this. Just some old books. An old cupboard. It seems to be locked. I need something to take these boards down.
Emma remembers her granddad. He was busy polishing his shoes. He loved to polish things and liked it when Emma was playing nearby. Emma, don't touch that!
I wonder what was so special about the contents of this little box.
Thank you. February 1912. I did it. Finally, after all these years, it really works. I'm afraid I have just realized what it is I have created.
Is locked from the other side. I never knew we had an attic. I wonder what Granddad was hiding here.